Today's guide will assist you how to uninstall Bluestacks App Player and Bluestacks X, along with leftovers and other junk data. We have used a Windows 11 machine to demonstrate how to remove Bluestacks App Player and Bluestacks X. Those running Windows 10, Windows 8, or Windows 7 can also follow this tutorial. Various reasons may lead to Bluestacks App Player being uninstalled. There is, however, one very valid reason. No matter how much RAM your computer has, this Android emulator can slow down your device. You are actually using two operating systems simultaneously when you use Bluestacks, or it is open, the same machine runs Windows and Android. The removal of Bluestacks improves the overall performance of your PC. You will also notice a significant improvement in your web browser's speed. Furthermore, uninstalling Bluestacks App Player could make your PC boot faster. You can free up disk space by uninstalling Bluestacks App Player. Windows Programs and Features Utility cannot completely uninstall Bluestacks App Player. Bluestacks leaves leftovers, registry entries, and other junk data. Use a third-party software uninstaller instead of Windows Native Program Removal Utility to remove Bluestacks App Player, along with the harmful and unnecessary leftovers and junk files it leaves behind. We are going to use Revo Uninstaller. You may use any other program for Bluestacks App Player removal. We have compiled a list of free and best software uninstallers that you can try. Please find the link to the list in the description box. Revo Uninstaller is offered in free and paid versions. The paid version has some additional useful features, but the free version is enough for Bluestacks App Player removal. Download Revo Uninstaller. If you don't want to install it, you may use the portable version of Revo Uninstaller. We'll download and use the portable version. After the download completes, extract the downloaded file. Open up extracted folder and double-click on Revo Uport and accept the terms and conditions. Find and highlight Bluestacks and then click the Uninstall button. If you want to make a restore point, leave this option checked. You can go back if anything goes wrong, but this option takes a while. We'll uncheck this option and click the Continue button for the next step. Click Uninstall to begin Bluestacks removal. Click on Completed to exit and get back to Revo Uninstaller. Select the Advanced option and click Scan. Select All and click Delete. Again, select All and click Delete. Bluestacks App Player removal is complete. You now need to uninstall Bluestacks X, highlight Bluestacks X, and click the Uninstall button. Uncheck Making a Restore Point option and click Continue. Click Uninstall to remove Bluestacks X. Close and get back to Revo Uninstaller, choose the Advanced option, and click on the Scan button. Select All, and click Delete. Again, select All and click Delete. Bluestacks App Player and Bluestacks X both are completely uninstalled, along with leftovers and other things. We are quite confident that this guide has helped you get rid of Bluestacks App Player and Bluestacks X. Contact Team Soft Suggester. If we could not manage to properly explain any crucial point, you may contact us for any help via the comments section. Please leave your questions, feedback, and suggestions in the comment box.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggester.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos, and ring bell button for the latest updates.